I would now request Dr. Anil Sahasrabuddhe to please illumine what about creating a project ecosystem at academic institutions. What are the challenges, practical challenges with the institutions, and how it can be taken forward? Dr. Sahasrabuddhe.
I think Mr. Nitin has put succinctly, excellent way how the project management happens in various institutes and what are the problems and what are the solutions. I think that is a problem faced by almost every engineering college, where in the final year we announce that there are certain projects to be taken by the students, group of students, and some faculty are attached to them. Quite often students and teachers do not meet also. Now also they need not meet, but they do not meet and don't do anything many a time. And at the end of the semester, when it's almost coming to the examination vivas, in the last 15 days, like for the examination, they cram something, they also do something for the project and then submit a report. And that has no meaning. And many projects, about 50 to 60% of the projects happen this way. There are very few rare occasions where we had a wonderful team of three people or four people who did three projects. I think that's very, very interesting. And I think in order to invigorate students, a platform of this kind where there is a possibility of getting mentorship from industry, even from other academic institutes, is a great thing. You may be anywhere in the world, but if you are able to get mentorship and if you are stuck for a certain thing, you get solution for that. That would be encouraging the students to do better and better. And why not? India will certainly fly, and that's going to happen. And platforms of this variety are required to nurture from all the academic institutes. And if all the 1 lakh projects which are being done are posted onto the internet and web, next batch of students can take forward where the earlier students have left. And in a matter of 2 to 3 years, there is a possibility of working out an excellent prototype or a product which has a lot of marketable value. And this is certainly possible. In our own institute here in College of Engineering Pune, we had an industry partnership with Forbes Marshall. They wanted to donate a steam lab, but just donation does not mean anything. What they said is, you have to design an entire steam technology lab yourself and start manufacturing that yourself. We will provide you funds for it. And through 3 batches of project, it's a hardcore mechanical engineering problem, but over 3 batches of students did the project. The first did only the designing, the second one did some part of fabrication, the third one assembled that, and we have a fantastic steam technology lab in our institute. And this is certainly possible. Same way, there are many other products. In electronics and computer science, it would be much more easier than in mechanical engineering. But it has been possible if it is in mechanical engineering. I'm sure that many electronics and computer products could come out from the colleges, and that would help India to be number one country in the world. Thank you very much. Lastly, congratulations to all those winners. And unfortunately, only winners are here. The people who did not make it should have also been here, and they would have taken a leaf out of this. Thank you very much.